When General Motors purchased the Electromotive Engineering Corporation on the very last day of 1930, few could have foreseen what lay ahead. After all, in those days, steam was king and the order books for new steam power were full. In less than three decades, though, diesel locomotives were relegating steam power to the scrap line, being assigned to the finest of trains and keeping yards fluid and tonnage moving. From the early days of dieselization to today's high-tech motive power, General Motors diesel locomotives have become a common sight and sound on both the North American and world rail scene. Whether old, new, original, or rebuilt, GM locomotives continue to be known for their power and reliability and are a continued favorite of operating crews. The following scenes show a wide assortment of GM locomotives working numerous assignments in all types of weather across a variety of geography. Enjoy the journey.